are you? Who are you?
Funny place to take a nap, son. You know, you could get your death out here if you're not careful. Got something for you. From St. Maria's, the old orphanage up there on the hill.
No. This can't be right.
Got your name on it, doesn't it? Seems plenty right to me. Of course, you won't know till you open it, will you?
No. Enough of this shit. No. I'm done. I'm finished with the riddles, the mind games. Whatever I did to get here, I've had enough. I want out. Do you understand me? Do you?
Son, you still don't get it. It doesn't matter what you want. I got mail to deliver. Goodbye, Murphy.
Yes. May I help you?
I'm Murphy Pendleton. I received this letter today, but I think there's been a mistake.
Ah, yes. Mr. Pendleton. We've been expecting you. You were the only family we were able to locate. Your presence is very welcome.
Family? No, that can't be.
Bless you, child. I understand this must be very confusing for you. We've checked the records carefully, and I assure you, there's no mistake. Please, come in.
What the hell?
He died peacefully and is finally at rest. For that, at least, we can thank the Lord for his mercy. He didn't leave much behind, but his few personal effects are yours to claim.
What happened here? Was there an earthquake?
I'll meet you in the morgue in the East Wing when you're ready. In the meantime, please feel free to look around. We're pleased that the good Lord has allowed us to carry out his work here at St. Maria's. I'm sure you'll find your visit enlightening.
Where'd she go? My God. What happened here? Just need to find something to smash it with. Hold on. There's something behind it. Hey there. Do you live here?
Sister said we're not supposed to talk to strangers. Oh. It's just you.
What's your name? Hey. Maybe you could unlock this door. Think you could do that for me? It's a pretty cool car you got there. You like cars? Yeah, my little boy. He used to play with cars just like that. You kind of remind me of him.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
What? No, of course not. Why would you say something like that?
Because she said you're the boogeyman.
Boogeyman? What are you talking about? Who said that?
She did. She told me all about you.
Why is she crying? Who is she?
I don't know. Just some girl. She's always sad, but she knows things.
What kind of things?
Things about the boogeyman.
Look, I won't lie to you. Grown-ups tell kids there's no such thing as monsters, that the boogeyman's just make-believe, and there's nothing hiding under their beds. But that's a lie, because I've seen him. And I have a feeling you have too. But I'm not one of them. I'm not the boogeyman. Now, what do you say we get out of here, all three of us?
Do you know the rhyme?
What rhyme?
She told me there's a secret rhyme that makes the boogeyman go away. If you say it fast enough, he can't hurt you. Do you know it?
No. But if there's a rhyme that can do that, I sure wish you'd teach it to me.
Then I guess she's right. You are the boogeyman.
Kid, look at me. I'm not a monster.
Not yet.